You know what I mean? Like, I want people from other worlds to be able to relate, because I want to show that just because you're white and you come from a good home, there's a lot of things that we got in common. Trust me. Just because you're Asian and you never knew how to speak English and you came from Barcelona or, you know, something like that. You know what I'm saying? Wait, Barcelona. That's in Spain. What the fuck am I talking about? I'm talking about Bangkok. Where's that at? Thai. What about China? What's a good place? Where did they shoot the Karate Kid shit at? Fucking Shanghai or fucking whatever. You know what I'm saying? Just because you Chinese motherfucker, and you know, there's a lot of shit you can relate to, and that's what Wu-Tang did. They never been to China. No, I'm not from Houston, but you can't tell me that I didn't adapt to the Houston culture. I embrace it and I respect it and I love it. And that's all it is. I cherish it and I respect people. I'm a spiritual person. And I just want to spread that amongst just our generation. I want to encourage everybody to have an interracial relationship, so that by the time our next generation is up, it will be no racism left. I'm sitting high.